most amazing stealth tactics you've ever seen.
I love the smell of burnt icing in the morning.
Oh, honey, you're his wife.
Okay. No time to talk, sweetie.
Oh God, let's actually switch to a weapon first before I try shooting.
Kicking ass.
Oh, Santa's like wife said, is a badass.
Mrs. C, you're speaking my language.
Okay, let's switch to freeze. I like the freeze blast best for projectiles. Ooh, there we go. Oh, nope, still not done. There's lots more. Oh, there's coming from the back now. Okay, let's switch to alien rifle.
I love the smell of burnt icing in the morning.
Okay, and a guy there. Let's see if I can. Nope, I can't aim up enough. That's fine. Let me just try and land there. Nope. Okay. Damn it. Forget it. It's explosion time. You can take one of those. How'd you like that?
Here.
Oh, and there's a...
What happened?
Twinkle,
oh, okay.
Everyone against us. Me and the Elf Resistance have been trying to protect the Pole.
Is it safe?
You know it, hun. But this fight is far from over.
Right. The North Pole.
Oh, that's the Pole.
The North Pole is whatever you need it to be.
But mainly, yeah. It's a weapon.
Oh, lovely.
Oh, I think you'll find something special for you, too.
I think I would rather that. Can I take that somehow?
You've got skills, kid.
No, I can't. Okay, fine. Let's see what this is.
Oh, Santa, you got me
a dubstep gun.
Some music.
Okay, that's fine.
Hey there, Santa.
Ooh.
How are you? Don't you know your days are through?
Okay, let's kill this guy with the dubs.
Stay back, dear.
More wubs than you can handle.
Fighting too, hunt. Your army never will give me pause. For none can stop the mighty claws.
I think this weapon is the only thing that can actually damage him. Yeah, let's switch to something else, deal with these guys while the other thing recharges. There we go, and shatter all you horrible guys.
Bring it here. We must end this Christmas cheer.
Okay, let me run out, and one more guy left. One more normal guy left, that is.
Kill them all! Before this claws, they all will fall.
Oh, jeez, I'm getting shot at. Are you dead? No, you're still not dead? Okay, now you're dead. There you go. Yeah, that seems to be doing no damage to him. So, let's go back to this. Come on. Kill the bastard. Trying to ruin Christmas. Oh, there we go. Oh. He didn't die, just ran away. Damn it.
I thought taking out his reindeer would stop him.
Yeah, so did I. You are a hot lady, Mrs. Claus. Very hot. Okay, come on, Santa. Let's get to it. Ooh, yeah, she said the sleigh. So am I going to get to ride in Santa's sleigh? Oh, hello, guys.
Our workshop is in shambles. Don't worry about a thing, Grinkle.
Yeah, I've got this. Don't you worry. Maybe? Yeah, just... Oh, God, let me get in. Let me in. There we are. Oh, there was a door just there that I could have taken. Either way, there's Santa's sleigh.
Wait.
Oh.
What about that Shondi girl?
And nice rocket boosters.
I'll go get her, dear.
Oh, yeah, some nice rockets. So, you know, if you ever run out of flying reindeer, you can always just strap a couple of gigantic space rockets to the side of your sleigh. They do the job just as well.
Claus is holed up under a protective shield, gaining strength.
That's okay, I'll be able to take him out.
Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12. Use Santa's
sleigh
to deliver presents to those on the nice list. And punish the naughty with coal. Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
Okay, sure thing. Let's deliver the gifts to the nice children and... Well, you know how Santa Claus works.
Step one, fly sleigh. Step two, spread holiday cheer. How do I do step two?
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys and send coal to those who are naughty.
Easy. I could do that.
Oh, believe me. Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll be just fine.
He called me Junior Santa. Gift-giving time.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's
okay, looks like four cheer, nice gifts for each house.
They have to be better if they
and
be on the
a lot of coal to destroy one of these things. Well, not destroy, just to deliver the coal.
What does it take to be on the nice list? For me, for instance.
You've come a long way since you rescued me.
Okay, four for you.
The true giving spirit of the holidays.
And let's finish that one off. There we are. Okay, so another four for you. And, oh god, guys are shooting at me, but that's okay, they appear to be terrible shots. So, all these horrible enemies seem to be piloted by stormtroopers. That's fine, that's fine. Okay, and some gifts for you as well. Ah, oh, I missed that last one. I'm terrible. Oh, that's fine. Seems like it's almost done. There we go.
Moving on.
Let's get to the next place.
Careful. Claws even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
Oh, let's see what happens if I go too high. Oh, everything starts glitching out and oh god, I can't... Yeah. Okay. Forget that then. Let's not go too high, because hailstorm just starts smashing against my face, and I can't see anything.
Presents, you don't want them to wake up. It's important you make the difference while people still sleep in their beds.
If people saw you, they'd have even more holiday spirit. So why hide?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
Come on. You could tell your junior sensor.
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
I bet the mother was a good kisser, though, right?
Oh, jeez, I got hit that time. That one was pretty bad. Yeah, let me take out some of these guys, actually. Oh, there we go. Man, that was easy. You guys are nothing compared to me. Well, more likely, you're nothing compared to this amazing ship. Okay, one last place. Is this it? No. There, that's the place. Okay. Oh, don't you worry, I'm not about to stop. Want to take out Claws, that damn bastard. Killing those poor reindeer, trying to ruin everyone's holiday spirit. Oh, God. Oh, God. So I flew through just a bunch of hellfire. And, oh, God, oh, God. Okay, I didn't miss that. Flew into a water tower.
That's quite a catchy song. Would you mind if I sang it on future holidays?
Oh,
as long
God.
As I keep the licensing rights.
Okay. Everything's a bit glitchy. There we go. Everything's back to normal. Okay. And some gifts for you. And once I can see a bit better, some gifts for you. Ooh, there we go. And then let me destroy this place. No, I keep saying destroy. I'm not trying to kill these people. I'm just delivering them some coal. Okay, so some coal for you, and, you know, non-murderous intent. There we go, gifts for you. Wow, lots of naughty people in this neighborhood. There we go. How many more? Like five or six more naughty people. Okay. Oh, God. Am I going to get enough Christmas cheer from doing this? It doesn't look like it at the moment. Maybe there'll be a final instance where I get up a huge amount. Okay.
In your heart to defeat Claus. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
Thanks, Santa. I will.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
Don't worry, future Sean D. I'm getting there. Or at least I was before I slammed into a tree. But I'm getting there again. I'm back on track. Let's try not slamming into anything this time.
A spirit alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
Well, it's a damn good thing that I'm the boss of this game.
Oh,
and you're not going to be able to defeat me. Oh, yeah. Oh, don't worry, I'm fine. Let's kill this guy.
Without a holiday feeding.
Well, we didn't crack Claus' shield.
Aw, oh, damn.
This city leans heavy on the naughty side. Like the different symbols of the season. And maybe these people will come around.
Okay, I can do that. Okay, like the that thing. Okay, so let's choose the appropriate thing. Fire. And let's fire that up. Okay, and that one as well. Come on, get a perfect landing. There we go. One more place. What do I do with this?
What is this pole and how do I light it on fire?
How can you not know what a festivus pole is?
Well, I don't know either. Okay, feat of strength it is.
Boom.
Now we all have to bitch at each other.
Come again?
It's what? Airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet cookies. Bakery.
My turn. I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this or find information on that or know where to go and what to do next.
Shut up, Kinsey.
Some gift for doing all this for you? No.
The spaceship, Kinsey. We gave it to you.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Nah, cool.
Besides, Kinsey, I generally just really don't like hackers in games, so you can shut up. Seriously, I can't think of a single game where it hasn't just been about amazing leet hacking skills and, oh, I must hack this. Oh, they're breaking my code and just all this terribleness.
Crack that shield.
Anyone that's not me have an idea?
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
I think the broken sleigh might make that difficult.
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue.
Oh, okay, so you're dropping presents. Let me grab them then, deliver them. Who wants them? There you go. Oh, these presents are kind of making these people explode. He's now dead.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
But I guess that's apparently working, so here, you can have one as well, and explode. Aren't you lucky? And have one as well.
Just what you always wanted. You think it's cheer, but you cannot see. All of these people now serve me.
No, they don't. They just need some. Ooh, you just transformed into a gingerbread man, so let me kill you. Although I am killing all these people as well, seeing as the presents tend to explode as soon as they get close to their recipients.
Hope you've been good.
Okay, just a few more, hopefully. Come on, here's a present for you, aren't you lucky? Ooh, has that done it?
You can kill my holiday.
Let some cheer into the heart.
Oh, he's gonna kill all of them, isn't he? Oh yeah.
Look out in wonder. Here comes Claus to tear you asunder.
Yeah. Not on my watch, buddy.
We're fucked.
No, we're not. You're the boss.
Surely nothing's stopping him. Well, that's because he's protected by the hatred. Those still on the lot. Only one thing can cure that.
Hearing? Cheering.
Ah, we've got to kill him with kindness.
Claus needs his own top-of-the-line laptop and bondage harness.
Okay, let me find that weird present you just gave him then. Oh, that was completely the wrong button, but that wasn't. Here you go, Claus. Oh, here's some presents for you. Oh, you lucky boy.
It wouldn't be a holiday without new bakeware and a flamethrower.
Oh, God. Do we really want to give him a flamethrower? Wouldn't that make him more powerful? Okay, here you go, buddy. Here's a flamethrower. Please... Oh, God. Here's a flamethrower. Please don't use it on me. Oh, jeez. I've knocked that away. Oh, God. It's up on the roof. Oh, no. It's fallen down. Okay, got it. Got it. I didn't doubt my terribleness for a second. Oh, jeez. Okay, here you go, buddy. Aren't you lucky? Now can I kill you?
Fuck you, Claus!
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. More games should be able to make you create your own character, make it look like you. It feels so good seeing me up there doing cool things.
Be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Santa,
You never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Santa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas. Not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
And, you know, hopefully he'll forget about me, you know, killing my way to being boss of everything. And, yeah, let's hope this doesn't get flagged and copyrighted because of this song. So I'm gonna try and talk over all of it because I don't know what else to do. So there's the boss having some fun, getting into the spirit of things. His arms are kind of going out of that, but that's fine. Ah, there we go, feeding the homeless. Although I'm... Oh, Jesus, that looks weird. What is up with that guy's mouth? I'm not too sure how he's spreading Christmas cheer and everything, though, because, spoiler alert, apart from those guys in that singular shot, everyone else is dead. The planet was destroyed. These are all just simulations. I'm currently just in the Matrix. Oh, King. Yeah, and come to think of it, isn't Santa just a simulation as well, seeing as, you know, he was here and everyone here is just a simulation? Oh, we'll see. We'll see. Oh, and his heart grew 3 sizes that day. Bye, guys. So, this has been Captain Sam G. I hope you've enjoyed this. How the Saints Saved Christmas. Stick around. There's a bit at the end. And this is the real world, just like the Matrix. So I hope you enjoyed that. I'm going to do a bonus part where it's just going to be going through the letters that the gang members that are on board the ship that we have send in to Santa Claus, and a text adventure thing. If you want to see those, they'll be coming up. But other than that, this has been all the How the Saints Saved Christmas gameplay. So, I hope you enjoyed it. Join next time, where I think I'll be playing N+. It's a free little ninja game, but I bought the one that you can play on Xbox 360. And after that, I'll be doing King Kong, One Life Only. So until next time, bye for now.